I have no real complaints about my Royal Enfield. It's the best all-around bike I've ever had. I do have a few comments. One is that the side stand is too short and the pad is too small. I have to be extra careful where I park. Am I on a grade? Too much gravel? Is the dirt firm or soggy? Is it going to rain tonight? Always looking for a rock or a piece of wood for the side stand to go on. Especially with all the weight I carry, causing the center of gravity to be higher and off to the left more when on the side stand. There's no way with all my gear on that I can use the center stand. And yes, I know there are things I could always carry with me to throw down on the ground before putting the side stand down. But darn it, they could make the side stand just a little longer and give the pad a few more square inches of area. September 30th, 2020, I was riding along the Mexican border, stopping now and then to watch the wall going up. There was semi after semi going by with big loads of steel fence on them, and road gators were everywhere. One time I pulled over in the gravel on the side of the road, doing the typical dance to get the side stand in a good place, when I noticed a road gator that was in the right spot for my side stand to rest on.
A lot of dead tires on the side of the road, too.
After looking at the fence and taking some pictures, I went to get back on my Royal Enfield and inspiration struck. That was a very thick piece of tire my side stand was resting on. Surely a fix this crude couldn't be the answer. I grabbed a few tie wraps from my saddlebag and attached the dead truck tire to the bottom of my side stand and off I rode. I wish I had taken a picture of that exact monumental moment. Although I periodically replaced tie wraps, the road gator stayed with me for many miles. August 2021, I was visiting a friend in Pine Top, Arizona. One day I was telling him about this issue. He's very skilled and has every tool I can imagine. In very short order, he had my problem solved. Again, not being tuned into this YouTube lifestyle, it never dawned on me to take videos of the process or even take pictures. Sorry. He used a high quality hardwood plywood. We drew out a larger footprint that would work and cut it out with a jigsaw. He routed out a saddle in the wood for the side stand pad to nest in firmly. Some JB Weld flathead bolts with a steel strap over top, and it was perfect. This winter, December 2021, I added a coat of JB Weld to the bottom to keep the wood from wearing out. She's still going strong. Thank you, pal.
Cruising down the highway.